So, I'm Shrimpchu, this is Tales from Borderlands. Let's get to the game! So, we're continuing episode 2! Atlas Mugged.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I sure hope we do.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Oh. Okay, this isn't so bad. I hope. Oh no.
Where the hell did they come from?
Totally not cool, hey, Loaderbot?
I can't see! Can't believe I'm saying this? Fiona, help!
Fiona!
I can catch.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does this look like?
Do I get to aim at all? Okay. Oh shit. Oh double shit. What the fuck? Rakk Hive.
It's a Rakk Hive!
This is not awesome! Freeze! No! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad! We're gonna die!
Help me cover the back!
I hope we know what we're doing.
Oh my god! We're not out of this yet!
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
Fiona!
Fiona!
Oh, come on. You little vultures.
Take my hand! Come on! Come on, Fiona!
I'm trying!
You're almost there! You can do it! Fiona!
I'm trying!
That was close! You okay? It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Hold on to your butts.
Come on. What are you doing?
Come on!
Perfect timing. I almost feel bad for that Rakk Hive. may I catch him? Oh, come on! Oops. Oh no, we're catching him still. At least he has nice socks. I guess this is like near the start of episode 2, but I think it's episode 2, we know what we're playing. But it's a nice setup. Sign up for this. That Rakk definitely didn't sign up for this. Catch your hat! Until death do us part, but we were alive! Else we're talking about the Rakk Hive.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring. I mean, after all this...
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
Of course
this is perfect timing.
Freeze! You're alive! Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Thanks, buddy.
Hopefully she can help us out.
What?
We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you are all cut up.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, you're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
A few months?
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. It's saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym. I mean, I've got
Stop.
Muscles where it matters, sure, but, damn, I could never get that toned.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
so he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Yvonne, you believe me, right?
Reese, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
We're all crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What are the odds of that?
Totally not obsessed.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to describe it.
All right, take it down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm not really digging how you're looking at me right now.
Not creepy at all.
I'm not sure it is. I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
it. Hyperion would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
what we can. No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
About time. That's gotta be Yvette.
We sure hope. Because the alternative.
I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
What if it's not her sending it?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa! Come to Papa! Ow! Ow!
It's a car?
Nice sock.
That's what I said.
Ah!
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho.
Let's
see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances...
Hey, that's right! We did have a deal!
What?
You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
Are you fucking kidding me, Vaughn?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Really, Vaughn? Really?
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese, I would
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius.
Are
you
we
two
digging
freaks start
graves?
Digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
Vaughn. Don't pick it up.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
You're gonna pay for this. You'll see. Yeah, because we have friends, dangerous friends, that will hunt you down to the ends of Pandora.
Well, that sounds exhausting. Well, I guess it's a good thing I'll be leaving this ball of hot garbage real soon.
We could hit him with the shovel.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just... don't shoot!
Yet.
There you go! A little hard work never killed it.
Oh! He's not gonna like that.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Damn! Damn, that's smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?!
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head.
They know.
This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Prototype, huh?
Any last words? Before the, with the inevitable...
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs.
Damn it!
I think that's you.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun! I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
That's still so weird.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Wouldn't it be a shame if your car went somewhere?
Heavy, but it's solid piece of metal.
Super awesome, super fast. You have to ask. No one cares if your upper cup thing looks this good.
Sure.
Oh, subsystem access. That's new.
Something feels locked. Beep beep.
Safety on this. Mind the idiots.
The safety.
Oh. Guys, what the hell's going on?
Who knows? Radio.
Okay, here we go. Power.
Might not like what's playing the radio, but you'll be able to hear it with crystal clarity in the intestine punching volume. Intestine punching. Ooh, that sounds painful.
Whoa! Did you do that?
And paranoia. It begins.
Well, there we go. Wait, no.
Accelerator. That's what we want. And the plus accelerator pedal designed for comfort.
Can't I be the
speed.
First person?
You put your foot on it. Oh, best description.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Come on, don't be like that.
I mean, you're controlling his arm. Come on, he has a right to be a bit annoyed.
Oh!
Ooh.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this funner for me.
Is it really funner, though?
I'm gonna kill you!
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Yes! I knew a bet wouldn't let us down!
I missed you.
I missed you more.
This isn't over! You hear me? You hear me?
No one cares.
Hey!
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there!
Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven, you know, get a head start, or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
I feel like either one's gonna be dangerous.
It's weird, but I always talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. It's just something I do, and I know it's just... You know, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho, probably should just choose something.
Sure thing, me.
Well,
let's
that's
go Hollow Point.
Probably enough out of me.
Yes, below the mountains, Hollow Point contains lots of areas of mass deforestation. Oh boy, home to a large criminal population. Origins are unclear. Con artists decided to increase 30. Ooh, 30. Damn, Fiona. What did you do to get that much put in your head? Okay, let's go.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together. Like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Go, Waterbat! Please tell me you come with seatbelts.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Aww.
Not even worried about it, bro. Man,
bro.
I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro. Never.
Come on.
Never.
Of course. Of course there can be a little fist bump. Bro fist, of course.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro.
Not a bot, bro.
That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro. Bro. Bro.
Oh my god.
Bro?
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
One of you will have to change a tire.
So, yeah. That's Tales from Borderlands. Feel free to like and subscribe if you like that and want to see more of the wonderful Tales from the Borderlands. And if you really wanted to, feel free to check out more videos. But, you know, if you don't, that's cool too. Thanks for watching!